Making the connections. The internet connects more computing devices than just desktop and laptop computers. There are devices all around that you may interact with on a daily basis that are also connected to the internet. For example, people are using mobile devices more every day to communicate and accomplish daily tasks, such as checking the weather or sharing pictures. Many of the things in your home can also be connected to the internet so that they can be monitored and configured remotely. There are also many connected devices found in the world outside your home that provide convenience and useful or even vital information. How many of these devices do you use on a daily basis? Review the information below to learn more about mobile and commonly found connected devices. Smartphones are able to connect to the internet from almost anywhere. Smartphones combine the functions of many different products together, such as a telephone, camera, GPS receiver, media player, and touchscreen computer. Tablets, like smartphones, also have the functionality of multiple devices. With the additional screen size, they are ideal for watching videos and reading magazines or books. With on-screen keyboards, users are able to do many of the things they used to do on their laptop computer, such as composing emails or browsing the web. A smartwatch can connect to a smartphone to provide the user with alerts and messages. Additional functions, such as heart rate monitoring and counting steps, like a pedometer, can help people who are wearing the device to track their health. Google Glass is a wearable computer in the form of glasses with a tiny screen that displays information to the wearer in a similar fashion to the head-up display, HUD, of a fighter pilot. A small touchpad on the side allows the user to navigate menus while still being able to see through the Google Glass. Many of the items in a home, such as security systems, lighting, and climate controls, can be monitored and configured remotely using a mobile device. Television set-top boxes connect to the internet to provide video, audio, and games on demand. These boxes can often be configured remotely to record selected programs. Household appliances such as refrigerators, ovens, and water heaters can be connected to the internet. This allows the homeowner to power them on or off, monitor the status of the appliance, and also be alerted to preset conditions, such as when the temperature in the refrigerator rises above an acceptable level. A smart TV can be connected to the internet to access content without the need for TV service provider equipment. Also, a smart TV can allow a user to browse the web, compose email, or display video, audio, or photos stored on a computer. Medical devices such as pacemakers, insulin pumps, and hospital monitors provide users or medical professionals with direct feedback or alerts when vital signs are at specific levels. Many modern cars can connect to the internet to access maps, audio and video content, or information about a destination. They can even send a text message or email if there is an attempted theft or call for assistance in case of an accident. These cars can also connect to smartphones and tablets to display information about the different engine systems, provide maintenance alerts, or display the status of the security system. Radio frequency identification, RFIDs, tags can be placed in or on objects to track them or monitor sensors for many conditions. Weather sensors provide temperature, humidity, wind speed, and barometric pressure data.